Okay guys, today is May the 16th and this is our opening day for the Roebuck. And I'm on my way out to a small forest I was planting about 15 years ago. And some of you guys may remember that Magnus and I was building this willow stand out in this forest a few months ago. And today I'm planning on using this stand, because this is one of the most windy May the 16th I can remember. It's blowing a heavy wind from the west. So I think the deer is almost like we are. They like to be in the shelter. So this stand is in the shelter side of this forest. So hopefully I'll get a buck on my hand. we don't have so much light left because I shot him in the final moment. But he's a very nice buck, as you can see. He's a little funny on this one. And I'm incredibly happy about this guy.